So this is how Stephanie is warming up the oil. Container of hot water underneath.
Double boiler method. We just want it the right thinness, and we'll take a temperature too to make sure it's 72 degrees Fahrenheit.
Wonderful.